Haman of Egypt. Egyptian hieroglyphs show that Haman was chief of the stone quarry workers. Haman is a name found in the Bible in the book of Esther. Haman is portrayed as assistant to the king of Persia several ages after Moses. The same name Haman is also found in the Quran, however, contemporary to Moses. Skeptics claim that whoever wrote the Quran made a copying mistake and placed Haman in the wrong time frame. Today, Egyptologists found ancient hieroglyphs containing the name Haman and his title. In the Quran, "And Pharaoh said to his people, 'I have not known a god for you other than myself, so Haman, light me a fire to bake clay so that I can build a rise high enough. Maybe I see Moses as God, whom I think is a liar.'" According to the Quran, Haman was in Egypt and his job was related to construction. Today, Egyptologists found ancient hieroglyphs containing the name Haman and his title, Chief of the Stone Quarry Workers. Egyptologists translated from hieroglyphs two prayers asking the gods to bless the overseer of the stonemasons of Amun Haman. Amun is one of their gods who has stone statues in all of Egypt. This proves that Haman was in Egypt and that he worked in construction. No mistakes in the Quran. How could a man who lived 1400 years ago have known about Haman in Egypt?